The IMF, Christina Lagarde, has just been in Mozambique, doing business for Mozambique, making some new agreements, sending some more money to Mozambique. But the IMF and the World Bank know that Mozambique has problems. Mozambique does not have a government supported by the whole population, and Mozambique has a government of two parties, now almost maybe three, and poverty is very high. We are talking about end poverty 2015. How can poverty be end in 2015 in Mozambique when the agreements are being made only by Frelimo and Urias Simango, who is a mastermind of Frelimo, at least Urias Simango's father? We respect these names, but we have to remember that President Armando Guebuza organized a group who traveled through Mozambique and tell students that they should know and remember that no one, no other party will lead Mozambique as long as the founders of Frelimo are still alive.